of the pudding. Isn't she beautiful, scraping off the pudding with the grace of a butterfly? She rubbed the pudding on her fangs. The prince now attempting to remove one of the princess's arms, as is, of course, the tradition. The princess screaming with pain, everyone watching with anticipation, and the arm is off. Things are back to normal here in Canada. Time-honored traditions are once again... Yes, the princess is sticking the princess's arm up his ass. There it goes. Really making a good go of it. What a wonderful day for Canada, and therefore, of course, the wealth.